Good morning and welcome to our Saturday morning session of the Destiny Conference. We want to welcome you wherever you are joining us from all around the world. Man, what a great conference this has been. And we are so grateful to be able to connect over the internet as well as here in the room. Again, would you greet someone that you didn't come with this morning? Tell somebody good morning, that God is for them. Hallelujah. We are so blessed to be discovering our destiny in Christ and who we are in Him. And we want to celebrate that this morning and the victory that He's come to bring us in Jesus. Come on, let's do it.
One name, one name who holds the victory. And one voice
exalted in our hearts.
Seems like, oh, it was just a moment. Oh, thank God he came through right there. And it just seemed like such just a second when time is nothing but this. And we can live in that right now. Because that is our victory. Every victory is his. And that's not something in the future. That's something we're living in now. Because Jesus already died. We'll sing every victory again.
Every victory. Every victory is yours, 'cause you rose, you reign. Every victory is yours, every victory is yours, you rose, you reign. Oh yeah, every victory is yours, every victory is yours. You as we rise up and worship.
The victory is yours. Declare that He is. way. You made a way. You are my way. We refuse to be afraid. We see you, God. We see you, God. You are high and lifted up. Name above all names. And we magnify, we glorify who you are. Who you are. Before me, behind me, always inside me, no shadow, no valley where you won't find me. No, I am not afraid. Before me, behind me, always inside me, no shadow, no valley where you won't find me. No,
this morning for your faithfulness. Hallelujah. Ooh, hallelujah.
Yes.
We're so grateful, Lord God. I want to bring forward an old song. Most of you know this. You know, one of the advantages of doing worship for as many years as I have is when the young people hear an old song, they actually think it's new. But you may have heard of this. Great is thy faithfulness, O God, my Father, 'cause there is no shadow of turning with thee.
Thou changest not thy compassions, they fail not. Hast thou thou forever will be.
Come on, let's lift it up this morning.
Great is thy faithfulness. Oh,
great. place. Let's lift up our hands and bless the one who's been faithful. Even in times when we have not been faithful, God has always been faithful. And he'll always be faithful. He changes not. He's the same yesterday, today, and forever. And God, we're so grateful for your passion for us, for your jealousy over us to be conformed to the image of Christ in every area of our lives. Thank you for being a faithful Father, a faithful God. A faithful God. Lord, you're worthy to be trusted because you've proved you are trustworthy. You said heaven and earth will pass away, but your word, your word will never fail. We're so grateful, Jesus. Great is thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. We love you, Jesus. We're so grateful for this conference. We're so blessed, Lord, to be together. Father, I just lift up Andrew and Jamie to you. Thank you for them. Thank you for this vision. Thank you for this ministry. Thank you for this place that you have blessed us with where we can gather together for such a time as this. And Lord, we thank you for the impact that it's having around the world, for the transformation that's happening in us as we are awakening to what we've already been given in Christ. We are awakening to the life and the spirit within in order for us to be a part of what you're doing in the earth today in this third great awakening. God, we give you glory. We give you honor. There's nobody like you, Jesus. We're so grateful. We're so thankful, Jesus. I always say jokingly, we could be in the best hospital somewhere. We could be in the best jail somewhere. But you know what? That's where we were. That's where we came from. God called us out of the pit, out of darkness into his marvelous light. And he says, your path is about to get brighter than it's been yesterday. Your path is gonna get brighter and brighter and brighter because that's what the righteous and the path of the righteous do. We don't get dimmer and dimmer. We don't grow less and less, but we become increased. We become transformed and we become brighter and brighter with the life of God, the glory of God. So come on, let's give God the glory. Let's give him the praise today all around the world for what he's done, for what he's doing, and for what he's going to do. God, we love you. We give you thanks and praise. And we bless your name today. In Jesus' name. Come on, give somebody a hug before you're seated today. Tell somebody you love them. Hallelujah, because Jesus loves us with an everlasting love. And we're gonna break away to a video and we'll be right back. God bless you.